We're good?
Yeah, go.
Okay, you can just edit this.
Go!
Going. What is up, YouTube? Fahros here today, and today we've got a workout video. Some people have been talking about my workouts lately. You've heard me talk about it in a couple commentaries. But yeah, today I'm going to be showing you guys what I do for my workout 6 days a week. And I'm here with my cousins today, so you'll catch them in the video as well. Say hello. Say hello. All right, so we're in there. So first I want to give a shout out to Kaiukushin Truth. Challenged me in the description of his last video. He's doing a thing called Train Every Day June. And what it is it's a challenge of sorts for the martial arts guys on YouTube and the big fitness guys to show what they're doing for their workouts. And they're training every day. Now we're only doing 6 days a week, but I do a little bit on the off days as well. So it's all good. But showing what they're doing for their workouts. And the dude challenged me to do the same since he heard me talking about my workouts in my commentaries. And you guys know how I am with challenges. So I was like, all right, let's do this. And we're showing you guys the insanity workout today. This is what I've been doing with my cousins. Like I said, 6 days a week. So today's pure cardio, it's a lot of cardio, it's a lot of moving, and we're just gonna jump right into it. So you guys ready?
Yeah.
They're like, no.
Yourself.
Rope fist.
Boom.
That was insane.
Work.
Give these guys a high five. They deserve it.
Go. Nice. Some hug? Howard, how was it?
Bananas.
Bananas?
Yep.
Alright, so now you've seen our warm up, I'm out of breath, our stretch. That was the workout. I think 15 or 16 exercises a minute apiece. Now we got another cool down stretch, and that's it for cardio abs. So we're gonna rock this out, and that'll be it. And that's it, you guys. Insanity, pure cardio. That's my submission for Train Every Day June. 47, 50 minutes of nonstop working. Shout out to all my awesome cousins doing it with me. They're looking dead right now. Hopefully this motivates you guys to get out and do something. I feel better when I do Insanity. I game better when I do Insanity. So I wanted to share it with you guys today. This is it for now. It's been Fahros. Peace out. Sorry, you guys.
Wow.
Let's do abs, but we don't need to record it.
Just fall off.
That probably hurt.